damage from the explosion is getting worse. How long can you stabilize the ship? Not long, Monsieur.
Do what you can, Marquis. Just give us a few more minutes.
Understood.
That's your best shot, mate.
Percival, there are rebels in the cabins. I've cleared them out, and I'm continuing my pursuit.
Understood. I'm heading to the stern of the ship, and will sweep back towards you.
Lafayette!
We lost multiple gas cells. The ship is uncontrollable.
Hold your fire! There's no time, Percival! We have to stop him!
Trust me, Grayson. Listen to me, lad. Stand down.
You have no idea who you're dealing with. We are not the enemy!
Then prove it! Stop this madness.
No. Not as long as the company is allowed to carry on unobstructed.
They won't. We'll see to it.
Sebastian!
Friend. You don't have to do this.
It's calling Percival! Come in, Percival. Galahad, acknowledge! Sebastian! Come in!
Izzy, I'm here. Izzy, can you hear me?
Izzy!
Lucan, Sacramore, Elian, we got contact with Percival and Galahad. I need any able-bodied knight in the vicinity of the Crystal Palace to respond.
Is he?
Lady, no one is believed to have survived.
Gray? Gray, respond. Where the hell are you? Everyone! Sir Galahad is alive! Find him!
Do this alone. You two head up to the council.
Gray.
It's all right, is he? I'll join you in time for the succession.
Mes pensées sont avec vous, monsieur.
Condolences. Sir Percival was a great man. The best of us. I took the liberty of keeping these aside. I know it is not standard protocol.
Grace. Do not blame yourself for what happened. Let this cloud pass. How can I? He was my mentor. My brother.
So he was. But concern yourself with the upcoming solemnities. The rest can wait.
Too many questions remain, Alistair. I intend to find answers. Mallory's death will be avenged.
Do not fall prey to dark thoughts of retribution. That way madness lies. Come. The council awaits our presence. Lord Hastings is on his way from the United India House. He wishes to thank you in person for saving his life and the lives of all the other people on the ship. The United India Company owes you a debt of gratitude.
For over six centuries, the knight called Sir Percival sat with us in Brotherhood. He saw entire kingdoms perish, and others equally transitory take their place. He saw the rise of the half-breeds, and was relentless in their pursuit. To all these things he bore witness, because he was blessed by this. The Grail. The black water that courses through our veins. The bond that unites this order. The elixir which heals all wounds and extends the life of natural men. Yet it cannot ensure immortality. Now, Sebastian Mallory, once Sir Percival, is dead. There is a tradition of bestowing a knighthood in our order, only on the occasion of the death of him who bears that honor and burden. Generation after generation, new knights have taken the names of their hallowed predecessors. We are assembled here today on just such a solemn occasion. From blood of old. The Grail will give new life. Do you, Marie Joseph Paul Yves Roch, Gilbert du Motier, Marquis de Lafayette, swear to uphold the most noble precepts of our order? Do you pledge to give your life in service to our righteous cause?
With all my heart and soul.
Drink. May the Grail give you life beyond life. By this communion, you are bound to our sacred order. Henceforth, only your blood shall replenish this vial. May the black water serve you well. Always use it wisely. I dub thee Sir Percival, servant of our great king and knight of the Round Table. Rise, Sir Percival, and assume your rightful place at our table.